episode 2. So I'm gonna be giving you guys a house tour. So you guys,
let's get on with it now.
You have the stairs going upstairs. You have a little place, some flowers in Florida. Then you have a door where you enter. Then you have a lovely painting. Then if you come over here, you have the dining room. You have some lighting. If you come over here, you have another painting. If you come over here, you have some seats. If you come over here, you have the kitchen, sink, rack, cabinets, microwave, oven, then the fridge, because all we really have is waters. And then the freezer is empty. We have no food, but we'll be fine. So, and then, yeah, this is the living room, like that, with a big TV and then stuff. And then this is the elevator. Yes, we have an elevator in our house. This is Tyler. And then if we go ahead and come upstairs, well, before we do that, this is a bedroom here. This is a bathroom. This is the bedroom. If we come and go ahead, and we come upstairs, we have a painting greeting us. If we come here, master bedroom. If we come over here, we have that. If you come over here, we have the laundry and dryer. If you come over here, we have a bedroom. A very big bedroom. We have the bed. We have some paintings.
Yeah.
We have a nice big television. And then an entryway to the balcony. And a nice view of Florida. You guys, this is Florida.
Wait, I see the.
And I don't know if you guys can see, but there's an alligator over there. So, yeah.
Yeah, I'm the one that got it.
And then if you come over here, you have a painting. And then if you come over here, you have a huge closet.
Can you come home and show me? I'll show that on the way.
Okay, so you guys.
Then, no, can't open.
Okay, you guys.
Never mind.
Okay, so if you come over here to the next bedroom. Bedroom. If we come over here, we have a lovely mirror. Hello. If we come over here, we have a closet. If we come over here, we have my television. If we come over here, we have my stuff and my hat. And then last but not least, well, not even last, kind of close, we have my balcony, which is connected to theirs. And then another view of Florida.
Hello.
Hi. Okay. Okay, you guys. So, if we come over here, we have the bathroom. Okay, and then we have the shower. So, look. If we come over here,
we got
the big television with the big bed.
Go out and see the balcony.
Yeah, and then the big closet, and then the balcony.
Show them the toilet.
Oh, you come back to the internet?
Just one second. And then you have the big balcony. Well, with a nice view of the water. Shh. Kaboom. With all the boats in Florida and everything like that.
And crocodiles.
No, crocodiles on this side. And then if you come back inside.
Cassie, what's
the
fishing
pole
that caught
this
10-foot
camera? Oh, that
was in your camera. So that's the television. And then what? If you come over here, you have the restroom. You have two sinks, flowers, stuff, a room, the shower with its own room, kaboosh, toilet, and this is the toilet. So, if we come back, you have a huge
clock.
Then, you have all of this.
We have downstairs.
And so, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed our house tour of Florida. Remember to have a nice day. Subscribe, like, and comment, and I will see you guys later. Bye.